On the first page in the scroll of Truly of the Book of Rites, it states,
"One should never let his arrogance grow, should never indulge in desires, should never be complacent with his aspiration, and should never allow pleasure to be excessive."
Let's take a look if people today violate these four principles. So long as people give rise to a mind of arrogance, there is no way for them to accept others' teachings. Thus, it will be very difficult for them to make further progress. If children are arrogant when they are young, it will be very difficult for them to have great accomplishments in life. Therefore, being bright at an early age does not necessarily mean being talented when grown up. If children became arrogant due to some special talents, that would be very troubling. Because to accomplish knowledge and wisdom lies in being able to accept teachings and in having a humble attitude. Only then would they know that there is always someone better than us. Secondly, we should not indulge ourselves in desires. The indulgence in material pleasure will ruin one's aspiration. Aren't there many truthful examples in front of us? Thirdly, one should not be complacent with his aspiration. Yet children today are worse than that. They do not have any aspiration, leading them to always goof around and feel bored with life. So we should set a lofty and far aspiration. Our lives would then be fulfilling, because we would then always think of improving ourselves to serve society and others. Lastly, we should not allow pleasures to be excessive, as extreme joy would turn into sorrow. When a child doesn't know how to be self-disciplined from a young age and always plays without restraint, he will increase the possibility of harming his own health or exposing himself to great danger. My friends, our ancestors recorded their teachings in the scriptural texts thousands of years ago. Our ancestors had fulfilled their responsibilities to us. We must not disgrace them.
For MP3 and full transcripts, please visit MahayanaPureLand.org. No copyright. Welcome to Circulate. Infinite merits to propagate. Filial to parents, respect to teachers. See you again.